In the year 2014, there were 33 homicides on the island, 29 murders, 3 police shootings, and 1 death, which is unclassified. The police commissioner attributes the reduction to the involvement of members of various communities and the police, who are working towards resolving conflicts and reducing the murder figures.
Overall, we are looking at 29 murders for the year, and which compared to what we've been trending downwards from 2010, when we actually had 44 murders. So we are looking at this stage, 29 murders in 2014. So it's really a credit to St. Lucians, and it shows that we are working towards resolving conflicts in a better manner. And so we have to continue along that trend. Also, the efforts of our police officers in terms of fighting against, you know, gang violence and some of the issues that we have in on the streets.
The Royal St. Lucia Police Force says the murders represent a significant decrease of 14.7%. The island has recorded a reduction in the number of murders for the past 4 consecutive years, according to the police.
2011, 11.4% decrease. 2012, 5.1% decrease. 2013, 8.1% decrease. And 2014, 14.7% decrease in murder. This is by no means luck or coincidence, but it speaks volume of the management and leadership excellence of the Commissioner of Police, who took over the helm of the Royal St. Lucia Police Force.
The northern area of the island, which includes communities such as Babuno and Grozile, recorded 5 murders. The capital of Castries recorded 17, while 7 murders took place in the south of the island. 50% of the murders, police say, were committed in the capital. Firearms and sharp objects were the most used weapons in the murders. The majority of the victims were between ages 21 and 40 years, according to the lawmen. During the year 2014, a total of 20,084 incidents were reported to the police. There were also decreases in almost all major categories of crime, including murder, crime against persons, and sexual and firearm offenses. However, property and summary offenses increased compared to 2013. For the DBS News World, I am Cecille Actille.